Shalom, my name is Sarah Yao and I am a child of God called for worship and I'm also a worship leader at Divine Restoration Ministries. I would like to welcome you on this platform. This platform is meant for worshipers, meant for people who have a longing to encounter and experience the Lord through worship. Now, when it comes to worship, I know that there are many platform already through the lockdowns that have emerged, but I believe that the Lord is stirring me to also bring my contribution. So thank you for all of you joining on this platform. Now, when Jesus was entering Jerusalem in John 12, the Bible says that the people started to express their heart of joy, saying, "Hosanna, blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord." And as they were praising and exalting the Lord, Pharisees said, "Make them keep quiet." And Jesus' answer was, "If they keep quiet, the stones will shout." So for us believers, we do not have an option. We are called as living stones. That's what 1 Peter 2 also tells us. Living stones that must shout the praise of the Lord. And we do not want to keep quiet. We do not want to be silent. So this platform is going to be about that, about the attitude of worship, about the heart of the Lord, and many more. So in saying that, I would like to just bring you into worship right now. And I pray that you may not just watch, but you may participate, be a partaker. This is what it is about. Not just listening, but partaking. Thank you very much. And I believe that David said, "Sing a new song unto the Lord," which means that every morning, as his mercies are new, we also can bring new melodies that comes from our heart experiencing his goodness, his love, his kindness. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you for the grace of knowing you, because we know that it is not by our own will, but by the will of our Father that you have called us unto you, out of darkness into your light. So just begin to thank the Lord. Thank him that you know his name, that you are a child of God.
For your kindness.
next time again. Just subscribe and like so that when we come on again, you may be notified. God bless you all.